My name is Harry J. Shepard. I'm the son of J.C. Shepard and Della Irma Fern Williams. I was accidentally killed by my friend Jim with a rifle while watching Dave Davis's mine in Lucerne Valley, California. I was only 15 years old. It was February 9, 1954.